Dude, chill out. Here, take this. I'll deal with the answers. All you have to do during the interview is move your mouth when you hear my voice.
Rockwell Robinson, we're ready for you now.
Are you sure about the shoes?
Yeah, man. The height makes you look powerful.
Go make your dad proud.
Ah!
Well, Mr. Robinson, your resume is 3 sentences long and every letter is in a different color. Perhaps you might like to add something.
I've got excellent communication skills.
Clearly. Do you speak any of the languages?
Avogadro, communication skills. Excellent.
Merci very much.
Now, I feel obliged to ask, how do you rate your communication skills?
Dude, the batteries are dead! Give me the new one!
Open up!
Rocky, try to stall him!
Well, I think you'll fit right in.
Seriously?
Yes, you're just the kind of employee Mr. Chanax is looking for. Young, fresh, and gullible. Here's your contract.
It says here that I'm signing away my hopes and dreams.
Oh, that's just paper.
Who's that?
Just my stomach rumbling.
Sign it, you fool!
Breathe out.
What?
It's just a formality.
Welcome to Chanax, Mr. Robinson.